In the conflict of interests, obviously we need love and beauty. We don't need hate and killing and pollution. It's all about that. That's all nature and beautiful nature in this horrific situation. That's what's going on in the world. It sounds cliche, but it's true. My job as an artist is to do that.